In this video, we will talk about our top tips to improve the performance of your ads and your site. If your earnings are declining, please start with "Why is my revenue declining?" video first in the playlist to identify the root cause. Welcome to the Google AdSense channel. I'm Elif from the Partner Experience team, and today we will talk about how to optimize your ads and your site. Let's start with your ads. We have three tips to share. 1. Try the new and improved out-ads. Out-ads are easy to set up with no ad code changes and advanced customization features. Out-ads can help you increase your revenue as they automatically scan and analyze your entire site to find the best place to show ads based on your layout, content, and existing ads. They are also mobile friendly. Tip 2. Make your ads more visible by improving their viewability. Make sure you increase the number of viewable ad impressions on your site. Some of the viewability best practices are reducing page length, placing ads right above the fold, using vertical ad sizes, creating engaging content, and increasing page speed. Have a look at the description of this video for more details on viewability. 3. Review your blocking control settings. You can see and review the ads that have appeared on your site in the Ad Review Center instead of blocking a category. It is okay to block some sensitive categories. Just make sure you're not blocking any ads you don't need to. What about optimizing your site? We have 4 recommendations to share. 1. Use Google Analytics. Go where your audience is. Discover where your users are by using Google Analytics with AdSense and develop a traffic strategy based on data. 2. Check page speed of your site. Our research shows that 53% of visits are likely to be abandoned if page takes longer than 3 seconds to load. That's why we highly recommend you use the Google Page Speed Insights tool to check your page speed. 3. Create an AMP site. Research shows that creating an AMP per site gives you high performance, faster page load time, better user experience on mobile, and more overall traffic. 4. Experiment with your AdSense account. Visit the optimization tab in your account to explore customized recommendations that could boost your income and run experiments to improve your ad settings. To summarize, we have shared our top tips to optimize your ads and your site. To learn more, check out the description of this video below, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for the upcoming videos.